This part is one of the most important parts in this arrangement, so feel free to play out and play as loudly as you'd like. If there are any speed or tempo changes, I'll try to indicate that by conducting or giving you a verbal cue. This track will start off with a countdown track to play a starter note, which will help align us with all of the other tracks. So, let's go ahead and give this a try. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, and. Thank you. hold this note, let the sound die off by itself from your piano. And keep it held until the sound completely disappears.